First, the creative arts are one of the things that make Austin, Austin. And this week, they are looking for your support. The Creative Fund is hosting a gala this Wednesday called Through the Looking Glass, where they promise a night of enchantment and merriment. Joining us today are two of the Creative Fund board members, Ariel and Lauren. They're also the producers of the event. Mm-hmm. Thanks for being here.
Thank you.
Talk about the Creative Fund and what the Creative Fund provides for the artists in Austin.
Yeah, our mission is to fund new and innovative performing arts in Austin. We have a rental grant subsidy program called Q. Mm-hmm. And last month we awarded our first rounds of funds of $8,750 to 10 local performing artists.
Yeah.
All with upcoming productions. And all of our money is raised through membership, mm-hmm. generous donations, and our fundraisers.
Sure, and so the award winners, there were like 10 or so award winners this year coming from all different areas uh-huh. of art. Talk about that a little bit.
Yeah, we had a theater, dance, mm-hmm. Modern dance. We had even some puppets. Really awesome stuff. And at our upcoming event, we've got 6 of those artists that are actually going to be performing for us.
Okay.
Yeah.
And so where are you finding that the artists need the most support? Money-wise,
well, one of the most hindering expense is the venue to actually perform. So that's kind of where we come in, is to help fund so they can actually to showcase their work.
So this is the first year for the Through the Looking Glass event. Talk about that a little bit and the entertainment there.
Yeah, it's our first year. We've got, like Lauren said, 6 performers, mm-hmm. DJ, awesome food, music. Uh-huh. It's going to be May 23rd on Wednesday, uh-huh. Laguna Gloria, from 7 to 10.
And now, is this for people to dress up in costume? Do they just come as they are? How does this work?
Costumes are welcome, but definitely not required. there's going to be a lot of really fun entertainment that's just going to go along with the Alice in Wonderland theme.
Yeah, sure. So this is kind of to celebrate all the arts around mm-hmm. Austin. And then the Q Rental Subsidy Grant, how are you raising the money for that, and how
yes.
is it distributed?
We are. Do you want to talk about that?
Sure. We raise the money, obviously, through the fundraisers. It's going to be a big help through mm-hmm. our membership. As a membership-driven organization, mm-hmm. that's a big fund for us as well. Mm-hmm. We bring in a group of judges to look over applicants
okay.
that apply all through the quarter mm-hmm. for the subsidy, and then they grade them and we award.
So how is Austin doing as a city with our creative arts? How would you rate Austin's creative arts?
I think that we have an overabundance of creative artists. It's such a fun, creative town mm-hmm. that we really foster that type of environment. We can always do better in our giving. We always can, because
sure.
there's always a need for it. So we hope to kind of achieve that with our organization.
Great. And the event is called Through the Looking Glass.
Yes.
Again, it's May 23rd, this Wednesday night mm-hmm. at the Laguna Gloria.
Correct.
Great. Thanks so much for
Thank
being
you.
With us this
Thank
morning.
Thank you, Brian.
All right.